Asia, Africa, North and South America, Antarctica, Europe, and finally Australia.